Last night I've been dreaming of the pleasant days gone by. My mind been bent on rambling to Highland hide it lying. A step on board a vision and found love. Was on the 23rd in June, the days before the fair, when Highland son and daughters and friends assembled there. They own the hall, the brave, the bold, kings and duty at the parish church at Cluny, just a mile from Spencing Hill. I went to see my neighbors to hear what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone. The young was turning grey. I miss the tale of Squiggly, as bold as ever steel. Shoe used to melt my breeches when I lived at Spencing Hill. She's fair as any lily and gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me saying, Johnny, I love you still. She was May's farmer's daughter and the pride of Spencing Hill. She was made.